7 News Alert. Police in Asheville need your help. They're trying to identify a person accused of robbing a bank this morning. Take a look. Police say this man entered First Citizens Bank on Tunnel Road around 10 a.m. and passed a note to the teller demanding cash. Police say he left with the money and was wearing that hoodie and a mask at the time. If you have any information about who this might be, you should contact Asheville Police. It's the number that's on your screen right there, 828-252-1110.